A Louisville judge has denied a request to release a murder suspect on home incarceration. 23-year-old Tyshawn Effinger is charged with shooting and killing Kevin Artis on West Muhammad Ali Boulevard last month. Effinger appeared in court this morning where a judge denied his lawyer's request for home incarceration, pointing to the fact that Effinger had just completed home incarceration before the murder he's now been charged with. His bond was instead set at $100,000.